How to fix Warzone black screen. 1. Install all Windows updates. 2. Turn off Windows firewall. 3. Disable GPU overclocking. 4. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 5. Run your game as administrator. 6. Prepare your game in Battle.net launcher. 7. Restart the router. 8. Change the DNS settings.